get started by creating an ACME Agent ID badge for you. Initiate the ACME Agent scanner. The scanner is now active. Take your best shot, Agent. Nice work. Now enter your agent name on your ID badge so we know what you want to be called. Help ACME to start you at the right training level by providing your age. Congratulations, Agent! Here is your new ID. If you want to view or change it in the future, go to your Achievements page. All over the world, Carmen and her vile agents are switching the currency and ATMs to Carmen cash. It's the ultimate heist. This funny money is already making every country's currency worth less. Here in the U.S., a $10 t-shirt now costs $50. If we don't stop her, Carmen will be the only person who can afford to buy anything. You have 7 days to stop them, Agent. Our sources say that a suspicious someone was last seen in Geneva. Start there, and hurry.
Thank you. Thank you. You might be getting closer, but not close enough. Carmen Sandiego is long gone. You may be close, but Carmen Sandiego is always one step ahead. Eat my dust, rookie.
Attention, Agent! Your culprit has gone underground, literally. Knowing that you are hot on the trail, the villain has escaped into the underground tunnel network that connects them with V.I.L.E. headquarters. You only have a short period of time to penetrate V.I.L.E.'s inner sanctum before the culprit is safe behind locked doors. V.I.L.E. has left a lot of obstacles in your path to trip you up, but they've also dropped some loot, so pick up as much as you can. Now get going! Excellent work, Agent. It looks like Carmen wanted to get rich quick by controlling currency all over the world. If she had succeeded, all of our money would have been worthless. Thanks to you, the banks will get their real money back, and the world's finances will be safe and secure. Mission accomplished.